Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine. As you can see, the footage is sped up and I'm doing post-commentary for the first time in, like, forever. And, yeah, we're doing all the blue coins, all 240. Of course, there was a few I got during the regular Let's Play, but I go back to those locations in this video and just kind of show where the blue coin would have been. And, yeah. We can see in episode 8 for Biango Hills, you can get every single blue coin in this episode. Pretty straightforward. There's a few that are like really cryptic for basically no reason other than they just wanted to make the game really hard to 100%. Like, look at this one. Like, who would think of doing that? Who would think of just like, oh yeah, let me spray this thing until it gets really fast and then a blue coin will appear. But yeah, most of them are out in the open. You can find them pretty easily, such as these ones, the ones with the M's. For some reason, in other worlds, the M's only appear in like certain episodes. It's very strange. And of course, there's the cleaning off people blue coins, which there's quite a few of. But yeah, here I am just commentating over some blue coins, my dude. This video took a very long time to make, actually, this compilation. It was 4.5 hours of footage, that's how long it took me to get all the blue coins. And then, of course, it took me, maybe 10 hours to edit all this together. I had to make sure it was all sped up, made sure I kept track of everything, made sure I showed footage of, like, every single blue coin. And I gave enough space like between me getting each coin so that you can see like some context of like where I am in the world. That way you can actually find it yourself. But yeah, I mean, getting all the blue coins, for the most part, it was pretty fun. There was one in particular in Noki Bay that took me like half an hour for just because it was really dumb. It was just a really dumb blue coin. I was just like, why would you put this here? But most of them are really no problem. These ones where you have to eat the bees, a tad annoying. Because sometimes Yoshi's tongue is just like, oh, I don't know where the bee is. And I'm like, just do it, Yoshi. Just don't let your memes just be memes. Just do it. Yeah, and so in episode 1 of Rico Harbor, these M's are only there. And also, I think you can get this one anytime, but I did it in episode 1, just in case. And in episode 2, you have this blue coin, and that's it. Then the rest are in episode 8. And yeah, make sure you get the rocket nozzle, you're gonna need that. Yeah, there's just one up there, and there's one to the side. Yeah, if there's two blue coins really close to each other, I don't bother, like, cutting ahead. Let's see what else we got. We got some up in the scaffolding. Have this one way the heck up here. This one, like, you can't miss that one. Like, you just can't. Also, there's ones that require a Yoshi. Some hidden around. This blue coin right there. The one where you have to spray the fish, it was really finicky, like it wasn't appearing for the longest time for just no reason. Also, I'm pretty sure you can get up here with the rocket nozzle, I just happen to have Yoshi, so I used him. And yeah, a lot of the blue coins are just, they're up on all these steel girders. This one with the yellow spider thing, yeah, you're gonna need Yoshi. This one's a little cryptic, like, how you gonna find that one, my dude? How? This one I recommend using the turbo nozzle. I think maybe, no, I don't think you can get it without the turbo nozzle. And then go ahead and switch to the hover nozzle, because you're gonna have to get back up there, which you really can't do with the turbo nozzle, or at least fast enough. And then you can just do that that water slide, that sweet water slide. And also, this random blooper just has a blue coin. Like, since when do bloopers have blue coins? He's the only one. And also, yeah, that is where the turbo nozzle is. Alright, so starting off episode 4 of Gelato Beach. There was one on the beach, and then there's a whole bunch in the Sandbird area. And in episode 6, you need Yoshi to get this blue coin. And also, you need Yoshi to get this blue coin. And then the rest should be in episode 8. There's quite a few along the beach. I guess these ones wouldn't be too hard to find, because at this point, the game kind of establishes that, yeah, there's stuff just hidden around if you spray everywhere, so you probably should just spray everywhere to see what's going on. And of course, there's one right here, because like that's like an obvious place to put it. Ugh, man, I kind of ran out of things to say. This Let's Play is just, it's just crazy, like, I don't know, the views have been really weird, like, I'll get 60 views on one video, and then the next video is just like, oh yeah, not even 10 views. I'm just like, what are people doing? Very strange. I don't know if, like, even my subscribers watch these videos. Who knows? Is anyone even gonna watch this video? Probably not. Also, there was a blue coin here I accidentally got in the normal Let's Play. That's why I showed that little clip. Yeah, there's a blue coin just up on the hill. There's an M. And there are, I think, two bluebirds. Yeah, there's two of them. In which you can get some blue coin. How many times have I said blue coin in this Let's Play? Anyone want to go back and count? No? Okay. Alright, this was a bit of a pain to get back up here. And there was a blue coin right there. Just showing that little bit. And also, you could just drop a fruit in there and you get a blue coin, which is pretty cool. Ah. Yeah, that one was a little annoying. But not as annoying as this one. This one took like a solid 5 minutes because the bees kept hitting me. And also there was a... My cursor was on the screen. There was a blue coin up in that tree. I forgot to record it. Oops. And yeah, that just brings us to Peanut Park. Episode 2, you just guide the homing bullet bills to hit these baskets. I don't know why Mario can't lift like a basket that's like 2 pounds, but you know, oh well. And yeah, for some reason, a lot of these blue coins where you have to spray it for, like you get the blue shine sprite symbol. Yeah, a lot of them you have to spray for a really long time. I don't know why. Yeah, you need Yoshi to eat some blue butterflies. And most of the other ones are pretty easy to get, with the exception of like one where it's like, it's pretty easy to miss. Oh, and you can see I saved there. A very rare occurrence of me saving after getting one of these. And this one has a very generous time limit, honestly, because it's pretty far away. Yep, there was that blue coin. And this one, I can't find a way to like cheat it as much as possible. I'm just like, can I spray it from all the way over here? Should I do this? I don't know. I'm a little confused. I'm an old man. I get confused a lot. So yeah, just try to spray it at a distance. You should be all good. Gives you plenty of time, honestly. We got that blue coin. We have this M. This one's a little hidden, but still fairly easy to get. We have these Strut and Stews. You kill a big one, all the little ones die too. Spray, 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 spray. I don't know why this one took so long to clean up. And did we not do this one? Oh yeah, because the one we did before was the circle. This is the triangle where you have to go all the way the heck up here. And then this one is just like ultra easy because you just have to jump down. My goodness. All right, got that one. This one you have to take a leap of faith and just hope that you aim well enough for it. That one is super difficult. You have to wait till the boat is just at the right angle and then jump and then side flip off it. There's no other way to get that one. And yeah, the last one, you eat a blue butterfly with Yoshi. Also, here is where the top turbo nozzle is. You remember to pay attention to the episode number at the top, because some of these you can only get in certain episodes, such as episode 6. I don't know why you can't get this one in other episodes, it's just 6, but oh well. Anyways, now we can just jump into episode 8, where pretty much all the other ones are. And you can tell when it's episode 8, because Mario will have the helmet on. Helmet. It's funny, because it's a bowl. It's like a fish bowl, my dude. And yeah, there's just a ton of blue coins hidden in these tiny, like, little alcove areas. And honestly, without a guide, these are just an utter pain to get. Also, I have a bit of trouble getting in this one, because Mario just wouldn't grab the ledge. I had to hover right into it. And there's one more here. Yeah, there we go. Then I go back up and jump down, get that one. Getting this one is pretty easy. This one is up there, but I have to go back to episode 6 so I can get the rocket nozzle to get that blue coin. And also use the rocket nozzle to get that one. So yeah, we went back to episode 6 briefly. And now in episode 8, this is the most difficult blue coin in the game. You have to get all the way up there, jump onto this shell, and then carefully jump and hover over here. There is no way you can get that otherwise. You can't even use the rocket nozzle to get up there. You have to use the hover nozzle and you have to get up on that shell. There's maybe another way. I think maybe if you spin jump and rocket at like the absolute perfect time, you can maybe reach it, but yeah, that one's just terrible. Also, yes, you can get down here in episode 8. You don't have to beat the Gooper Blooper dude, you know what I'm saying? And just over by these wheels that we never use for anything, you'll be able to find some more blue coins. We can shimmy shammy down here. And this one's, I want to say it's really hidden, but at the same time, like, you can kind of see there's something going on over there, so it's not that bad. Also, this area I believe I sprayed earlier, but yeah, there's a blue coin there. And all the rest are in this little underwater section for episode 8, where you do the red coin fish. Let's see, there's this one. I think there's one more. Yeah, and I cut ahead because I kind of wandered around a little bit. But there we go. Noki Bay is done. Yep, next we have Serena Beach, episode 5. Go into the casino area. There are 3 blue coins. And other than that, I think you can do them all in... Oh, no. You can't do them all in episode 5. You have to go to episode 6. And clean these guys and talk to them, because I have no idea. They're just like, yeah, we can't put them all in episode 8. Let's have some of them in episode 6. And also, there's just that blue coin that's there. It's in every episode, I believe. Just talk to the nerd with the glasses, some random girl. And now we can go to episode 8 and get all the rest. There's like one behind the hotel. There's one like hidden in the flower bed over here. Nothing like terribly cryptic, actually. Now that I think of it, like, none of these are too hard to get. That one was over by the beach. It's called Serena Beach, but like, you never really go to the beach when you think of it. Yeah, these X blue coins, little annoying to get, especially this part. Because once you spray that X, the camera goes all crazy and it's hard to do anything. I don't know why, it's just that one specific thing. Alright, yeah, so you wall jump up there. That's probably the optimal way of getting up. I mean, maybe you could get up there some other way, who knows. But yeah, now we get into the, you have to go into like all these areas. You have to spray all these things. Some of these are like, how do you get to them? And you know, we've been to like these areas before, like you should be able to find them. This place is like a little confusing at first, but like you get used to it, you know? Like, that's where we had Yoshi and we ate the Boo before. You can just spray the ceiling there and get one. There's an M right there, that one's straightforward. This one's just sitting there. It's just sitting there doing nothing. That was the last one, I think. Yeah, not as hard as I remembered it being when I was younger. And so Pianta Village episode 3, there's, I want to say, 3 blue coins exclusive to this mission. You have to get all the way to the end and get Flood. And then you got to go to episode 5 and get Yoshi. So you can spray down these beehives and get them blue coins. And again, these bees are kind of annoying because sometimes you try to eat them and Yoshi's tongue just ain't doing it. Yeah, there you go. Then we got some blue butterflies hanging around on this mushroom. Oh, there we go. I couldn't see that last butterfly. I was just like, wait, where's the blue coin? And then, of course, in episode 6, there are 8 blue coins from cleaning people and then talking to them. Yeah, that's an awful lot. They were just like, where do we put these blue coins? I know, let's just have you talk to people and they just give you 8 of them. That's about a third of the blue coins in this entire world. That's just funny. Spray. That M over there, I think, is in like every episode except one for just no reason. Just, I don't know. Just seems funny to me. Also, I ran out of water just in time. And is there... Oh yeah, there we go. That's the last one. And also, this one's really cryptic. You have to go on this golden mushroom and spray the moon. Yeah, because people are going to find that one, right? Just all by themselves. I'm sure maybe there's an NPC that will say something like, go to the golden mushroom, shoot the moon. I mean, maybe there's an NPC that says that, but I can't recall any of them giving hints that useful. And yeah, the rest of them, of course, you can get in episode 8. That's your best bet for getting pretty much any blue coin in any area. We got this little race one. This one gave me trouble as a kid because I didn't know about like sliding at all. I would just like run there. And obviously that wouldn't work because Mario does not run very fast in this game. You have to jump and dive and slide and all that stuff. That one's actually surprisingly easy to get because it's just like, oh, maybe there's something with this whatever it is. I don't even know what it is. It's just like this opening in a tree. All right, yeah, so now we're in Delfino Plaza. There are no episodes you can really select, so you can get these almost any time. Of course, with like this one, for example, you need the turbo nozzle. There's a few hidden in the sewers. Some of these sewers are like not connected with other ones, so you have to go into certain manholes. Yeah, like to get that one. Then there's this one by the beach. That island over there was the one where the lady asked you to get a coconut. So if you're wondering, oh, what island is that, even though there's only 2 islands, yeah, it was that one. Also, we have to get 3 of a certain fruit for a lot of these piantas and put it in the basket. And after you give them 3, they give you a blue coin. Now, it starts off really easy with the bananas. And then you have to go and get the pineapples, and you have to play some basketball. And yeah, it's kind of annoying to get it up there, as you can see. You have to go at like just the right angle where you can drop it in there and finally get that blue coin. Yeah, and here's the one with the coconuts. She's just like, oh yeah, dude, give me some 3 coconuts. And you gotta spray them down from this tree. Just do like a really quick tap, because if you spray too much, they're just gonna roll into the water. Ah, there we go. Here's the most difficult one. This lady wants some durians, which you can only kick. You can't pick up durians. So you have to carefully, like, spray them and then dive and, like, knock them all the way across the little stream over there. And yeah, you can spray to more precisely move them around instead of, like, kicking them, because you're probably gonna, like, just kick it into the water and then it disappears. Yeah, that's that blue coin. This one, you don't need the rocket nozzle, I just happen to have it. This is usually the first blue coin I get in a playthrough when I'm just kind of playing by myself, which hasn't been for a very long time. And yeah, these ones you can get really early in the game because it's just, you know, you spray some of them X's. Some of them X's. This guy, this poor man who's been on fire for like a majority of the game, we finally put it out. Also, you need Yoshi for this one. Just spin jump up there, no problem. And then we have more of the yellow sponge stuff. And now we're in Corona Mountain, the final area. That first blue coin, like, there's no way you can miss it. Like, you'll even probably get it by accident. And the rest of them, you have to use the boat. And again, maybe it's just because I used the boat a lot, but as you can see, like, I'm controlling it fine. Like, I'm getting all the blue coins without crashing. Now, I do crash at some point, but it's not because I couldn't control the boat. It's for other reasons. Alright. Just turn. Grab that one. Yeah, so I mean, you just have to think about the physics in the game. It's just like, oh yeah, you spray the opposite of the way you want to go. This is where I lose the boat, because I was just like, yeah, I can make that, but I didn't. And I should have just been more careful. Some of these you can just hover over to and hover back. Like, really no problem. But some of them are too far out, so here I go and I kill myself. You can count that as a death if you want to. Then I come back with the boat and grab that one. There you go. And the final blue coin in the game is right over here at the Delfino airstrip. Bam. You can see my blue coin count changed when I went to Delfino Plaza. I had some weird thing where like my save corrupted after Pianta Village, and I lost like 60 blue coins for some reason. But yeah, in the final episode, I will have 240. I went back and got them again after recording. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope this helped you out getting some blue coins, because there's not a lot of good guides out there. And not saying mine is great, but you know, it works. So yeah, I will see you all in the finale.